nuts. You're a beauty. Oh, I got all sorts of cool things to add to the list.
So, there's a guy called Beau who ran a marathon in 24 hours, but by doing so, he ran 1 mile at least every hour for 24 hours. Imagine if I did that. My name is Tom. That's me there waving at the camera. I'm a keen runner. I ran the London Marathon in 2019 and it was one of the best days of my life. I've continued to run ever since then and I also love creating things. That's something that's always been a part of me, and just being outdoors, meaning that this challenge is something that appeals to me. Right, left. First things first, I need to work out a mile in our field. Why work out a mile in the field? Why not just do it on the road?
Good evening. The coronavirus is the biggest threat this country has faced for decades.
The NHS Nightingale is the world's largest critical care unit.
We've got the latest data for
888 more deaths.
Hello. So, I have just done 9 laps of the field, which equals exactly 1 mile, which took me by surprise. I thought, yeah, like 5 laps. Looking at it, genuinely thought 5, maybe 6 laps max would equal 1 mile. There I am doing a lap and it's like just over 0.1 mile. Yes, I am going to do the 0.2. It will be 26.2.
You know when you wake up and you're like, nah, I'll just go back to sleep, I'll do it tomorrow, and you've got to really kick yourself. Oh, I feel like that.
Here we go. Sunrise. Mile number 1.
One. Two.
First thing I'm going to do is cut the hedge, which is like a, wow, this is a big moment. It's the first cut of the year. It's spring, and I'm going to cut the hedge. You'd only know what the hedge is if you lived here.
And I've been chilling, watching the ocean with you, baby, up with a slow motion crew, and we up in our growlings when
I'm gonna fix the outside toilet roof next. I'll show you about that.
Outside toilet.
As you can probably tell, this isn't our go-to toilet. Come on.
Right, I'll finish that just after this run. Mile 4. Let's go.
There we go. That's in there. And in there. And there. Better than nothing. It's a bit more support for the roof now.
Mile 5. Got the hair up as well.
And we just chillin', kicking it, kissed by the sun. Could be soaked to the skin in the moss soon. I know she got the good vibes when seasons change, but we're the same. Even if I lost all my money, the zero runs deep, honey. And I don't need to speak a single word, cause you got me haunted.
Okay, so I've just had a little bit of a chill out. I've had a snack, had a drink. I've just uploaded some footage as well to my laptop and then deleted some off the memory card. It was getting a little bit chock-a-block, shall we say. And the sunnies are out. Boom. So, mile 6, let's go. Right, I need some lunch. I need something to keep me going. I'm thinking pasta. A bit of pasta. I've got some leftover sweet and sour sauce. I'm gonna cut up some tomatoes, some peppers, spring onions, mushrooms, things like that, and then have a pasta dish. That was a tough one. I'm sweating quite a bit from that. Okay, I've cooked my pasta and now I've got to go in and eat it because I finished making the pasta at 1 o'clock. So I'm gonna go in and eat that now and then probably do mile nine after it. Okay, doing the side of the shed. There you go, look. See that difference? It's gone green there. And obviously, done that bit. So I've just got this bit to do. Finished painting the shed, now for mile 10. Oh, I need my phone. Cheers, Mum. Oh, sorry, I'm just waving at the ground. I just managed a sub seven in this field, which I don't know why.
Sorry, just to clarify, it wasn't a sub seven, okay? Here's proof, you idiot.
My legs, my stride, everything just felt faster. And I just thought, do you know what? I'm just gonna go for it. Might regret that.
Mile 11.
Would I be right in saying that you just lost your head in the second half?
Yeah, completely. Completely. First half, absolutely fine. I mean, attacking it well. You know, nothing was getting past me. We were brilliant going forward. And yeah, just literally last 10 minutes, it just all went to shit. I lost my head. And yeah, it's put pressure on me now.
Oh, hello.
So, currently doing the 3.2 mile run, it's about 5k, and considering what I've done so far, I'm looking to get it at under, I'm on for like a 22, maybe 23 minute 5k, which is, considering what I've done so far, pretty happy with that.
Okay, this is my 16th mile, or my 16.2 mile run, if you want to call it that. And yeah, I'm starting to feel it.
mentally, it's so straining, tiring, and you know, I was starting to see things, starting to hallucinate, I was forgetting what I was doing. Obviously, I'm filming everything, so all the footage, the behind the scenes, I'm forgetting to do that, I'm forgetting what mile that I'm on, and yeah, my body just wanted to go to sleep. And I mean, physically, for my legs felt fine. Each mile, I was running fine, and they felt fresh. You know, compared to a marathon, like what Beau said, you run a marathon, you can't walk for days. But doing this, they felt fine. But mentally, you know, my body just wanted water and food, even though I was constantly eating and drinking. I suppose it was trying to adapt to what I was doing, and I wasn't getting enough rest. And yeah, it's definitely a challenge, that's for sure. Hello, it's me. Remember me, the energetic guy that's not tired at all. Yeah, so chocolate chip buns are in the oven and I've got to go do a lap. I'm so tired. Okay, banging. Yeah, I'm starting to like hallucinate, I'm starting to see things, I'm starting to like, that was a horse, okay, granted, but still, like, shut up, you know?
What do we have here?
Hello? Hello? Do you want to be on the video?
Okay, so I've just completed mile 24, just the two more to go, and yeah, my body just, my body's like, come on, you need to sleep.
Okay, one job I am going to tackle is this. This was from Boardmasters, it's spelt wrong there. It's not B-O-R-D. Anyway, but yeah, this here, as you can see, I did this about a week ago. All the blue is faded. The black, the green, absolutely fine. But the blue, yeah, started to fade. I'm gonna go over it the best I can before it just disappears forever. And then I'll treat this so it doesn't do it again.
Oh my god, I've done it. And look at that. I'm celebrating by myself in a field at 6 a.m. I've been awake for 24 hours and I've run 26.2 miles.